Some guys are all around me, I'll sing to you a tale about the boys in Carmenville who almost went to jail. It happened on a November's night when all hands was asleep. We crept up over Joe Talk's hill and stole that murder sheep. Now if you pay attention, I know I'll make you laugh. We never went to steal the sheep, we went to steal the calf. The old cow, she got angry because she woke her from her sleep. We couldn't take any chances, so we had to steal the sheep. We caught the woolly animal and dragged her from her pen. She said goodbye to little lamb she'd never see again. She knew that those dark strangers soon would take her life. In less than half an hour, she felt the dreadful night. And Martha, she got angry when she heard about the love. She said she'd catch the robbers, no matter what the cost. Next morning, just at sunrise, she to the office went. And to the RCMP, a telegram she sent. The Mountie got the message and he started in to read. This is from Aunt Martha telling an awful deed. Last night my sheep was stolen by whom I cannot tell. I'd like for you to catch them and to drag them back to jail. Well, just a short time later, about 12 o'clock that night, we had the sheep a-cooking and everyone feeling tight. The smell of mutton and onions, no man could ask for more. We were just a-lugging dominion when the Mountie walked in the door. He said, sorry, boys, your party, I really don't want to wreck. I smelt the meat a-cooking and I had to come in and check. You see, the sheep was stolen and the thief was on the loose. I said, come right in and join me, sir, we're having a piece of moose. He said, thanks a lot, and he sat straight down, and I gave him a piece of sheep. This is the finest piece of moose I know I ever eat. About 2 o'clock in the morning, he bid us all good day. If we get any clues in the sheep, sir, we'll phone you right away. He said, thanks a lot, you're a darn fine bunch, your promise I know your feet. If every woman's as good as you, she wouldn't have lost her sheep. After he left, we had the peace, we had the oven to roast. We might have stole the sheep, boys, but the Mountie ate the most.
This is the new road they got going up to Signal Hill. I guess they have it here for tourism. So you see this building here. Now every time you come up Signal Hill, you have to come in on the left-hand side, the right-hand side, to see the Signal Hill Visiting Center. And we're heading up to Signal Hill. You can see the Signal Hill with the New Year's Eve lights on. So I'm gonna leave this back here like so, and we'll check out the rest. I'm gonna play Aunt Martha again.
Come gather all around me, I'll sing to you a tale about the boys in Carmenville who almost went to jail. It happened on a November's night when all hands was asleep. We crept up over Joe Talk's hill and stole and burned the sheep. Now if you pay attention, I know I'll make you laugh. We never went to steal the sheep, we went to steal the calf. The old cow, she got angry because we woke her from her sleep. We couldn't take any chances, so we had to steal the sheep. We caught the woolly animal and dragged her from her pen. She said goodbye to little lamb she'd never see again. She knew that those dark strangers soon would take her life. less than half an hour, she felt the dreadful night. And Martha, she got angry when she heard about the loss. She said she'd catch the robbers, no matter what the cost. Next morning, just at sunrise, she to the office went, and to the RCMP a telegram she sent. He got the message and he started in to read. This is from Aunt Martha, telling an awful deed. Last night my sheep was stolen, by whom I cannot tell. I'd like for you to catch them and to drag them back to jail. Well, just a short time later, about 12 o'clock that night, we had the sheep a-cookin' and everyone feeling tight. The smell of mutton and onions, no man could ask for more. We chugged a ruckin' dominion when the Mountie walked in the door. He said, sorry, boys, your party, I really don't want to wreck. I smelt the meat a-cookin' and I had to come in and check. You see, the sheep was stolen and the beef was on the loose. I said, come right in and join us, we're having a piece of moose. He said, thanks a lot, and he said, pray down, I gave him a piece of sheep. This is the finest piece of moose I know I ever eat. By 2 o'clock in the morning, he bid us all good day. If we get any clues in the sheep, sir, we'll phone you right away. He said, thanks a lot, you're a darn fine bunch, your thumbs, I know your feet. If everyone was as good as you, she wouldn't have lost her sheep. After he left, we had the peace, we had the other to roam. We might have stole the sheep, boys, but the Mountie ate the most.